And the assumptions was all data was normal. And we used for the variables two groups, t-test, coupled with the effect size. We didn't miss this. Now we are looking findings and tables. As I told, we have